What's up, defenders? Enjoy our new season 5 so far? We've been keep adding new weapons to the Bullet Angels since the season 1. Wondering which one suits you the best? Today, we're gonna give you a few tips and tricks on some of the most popular weapons in Bullet Angel, including mastery recommendation, in order to help you get started. Remember to check out the pinned comment for complete catalog so you can find your favorite weapon in no time. First of all, the AK-47. I don't think I need to introduce this weapon anymore. The king of all rifles. High damage comes with the high recoil. AK-47 is the killing machine in the hands of a pro. But sometimes, it's not the best choice for a marksman who precedes precision. So we recommend you to equip this weapon in close range and middle range combat. Always aim for the chest, and its vertical recoil might help you get a headshot. That's for long range. Seriously, bro, get a sniper.
Oh! Ew!
That being said, we recommend you to equip AK-47 in the following modes and maps.
I am a monster, there's some things that I might see. And when I do, I could never get no sleep. Cause I just need to get it, man, I need to be the thing that I...
Here are our weapon master recommendations for some of your favorite AK-47 modes. I'ma play it now, I'ma kill him dog, I'ma play the ball, cause I gotta go and get him and I really just need it. Tell these guys that I'ma give it, I'ma grab it, man, take it, never receive it, I'ma make it mine. I'm explosive like a mine, I've been working every time. Number 2, M4A1, the old enemy. M4A1 is easy to handle. It doesn't deal incredible damage, but with its precision and stability, you can always trust M4A1 in all kinds of battlefields. With M4A1, you can easily burst all your bullets at your opponent and secure your kill. A good marksman always bursts fire at close and middle range and tap fire at long range. M4A1 can help you get it done. In Bullet Angel, M4A1 is especially good at shooting through wooden doors and boxes. So if you see your enemy dancing behind those things, surprise them with your M4. So we recommend you to equip M4A1 in the following modes and maps. Here are our weapon mastery recommendations. Wondering what has both great damage and high stability? Here comes the M16A4. In season 5, we added this legendary weapon to your inventory. The M16 is similar to the M4, but they are totally different in many ways, such as firing rate and bullet spray pattern. Here, we'll show you the firing details of the M16. Yes, you might need some time to get used to and master this weapon. But with this high stability and damage, it might soon become your new favorite. In conclusion, we recommend you to use M16 in close and mid-range fights, and switch between tap fire and burst fire accordingly. Also, remember to always aim for the head. We recommend you to use M16 in the following modes and maps. Here's our weapon master recommendation for the new M16 modes in the Season 5. What do you think of our new Lennery's weapons so far? The AUG is becoming one of the gamers' favorite rifles in this season. Let's spend some time on it. First of all, AUG has a scope. It's a great chance for a marksman. AUG's great stability, low recoil, and high mobility make it easy for you to support your teammate in different locations. Also, the AUG's reload speed and weapon switch speed is faster than most of the rifles. Use that wisely in a fight and you will get the upper hand. However, the AUG only deals relatively low damage, so you need to find more bullets to secure your kill. Practice with AUG now and don't let it hold you down. So, we recommend you to use AUG in the following modes and maps. And here's our weapon master recommendation for the new AUG mode in Season 5. Here's the next weapon, the M82A1 Barrett, Marksman's favorite, the most brutal sniper in Bullet Angel. Super high damage and armor penetration. One shot, one kill under basically under circumstance. It's also a great weapon to shoot through walls and eliminate the enemy behind. However, with the low reload speed and frustrating mobility, it's very hard to use this weapon when you need to move frequently. So pick your camp spot and wait for prey. We recommend you to use this weapon on large maps and in modes that you can camp, such as this. Here are the weapon mastery recommendations for two types of M82A1 in the latest season. Finally, as you might have noticed, we've added many shotguns to Bullet Angel recently. We know rifles are great, but still, we'd like to explore more possibility together with you. Shotguns are very different compared with the rifles, such as the M3 shotgun. The M3 has unbelievable damage at a close range, but as the range increased, its damage will be reduced dramatically. Also, the M3 has very low firing rate compared with the automatic rifles. So, if you miss a shot at a close range, hide immediately or you will get eliminated. So, our recommendation is practice your aiming, get used to shotgun's unique fire rate. It's very important. Then, carry your shotgun and move frequently. Look for a chance to get your enemy at close range, then finish him off. Make a good use of the walls and pay attention to the sounds of the footsteps. We recommend you to use this weapon in the following modes and maps. Remember to share your shotgun gameplay once you have mastered them. are our weapon mastery recommendations for some popular M3 modes in Season 5. Okay, that's pretty much all we will cover in this episode. We know there are still a lot of other weapons you are interested in. No problem. We will put more weapon mastery recommendations at the end of this video. Remember, these are just some tips and tricks to help you start. If you really want to master those weapons, start practicing now and improve your skills in Bullet Angel Landeries. Also, remember to let us know what other weapons you'd like us to talk about. We will cover them all in our next video. Don't forget to subscribe to Bullet Angel official YouTube and follow us on Facebook for more tips and tricks. We will post many other things about the new Season 5. Hope you have fun, Defenders. I will talk to you next time. Bye!